Hi folks, glad to see you on our channel. In this video, we'll make an analysis of the current ASIC models for Bitcoin mining, compare them with each other, and draw some conclusions. So, let's get started. Here are miners from leading manufacturers. These are S19J Pro from Bitmain, M30S Plus from WhatsMiner, and Avalon 1246 from Canaan. As you can see in appearance, manufacturers adhere to the usual direction. ASICs from Bitmain and Canaan are structurally similar to each other, but WhatsMiner differs from its competitors. It's also worth noting that their power supply differences. Canaan and WhatsMiner have one power connector type C19, while ASIC S19J has two power connectors for the type C13 plug. According to the declared characteristics, S19J Pro, 104 terahashes per second, consumption 3068 watts, energy efficiency 29.5 joules per terahash. M30S Plus, 100 terahashes per second, consumption 3400 watts, energy efficiency 34 joules per terahash. And Avalon, 1,246 terahashes per second, consumption 3,422 watts, energy efficiency 40 joules per terahash. But it's also worth noting that each of the manufacturers indicates a certain percentage of parameter fluctuations. All these parameters are relevant for air temperature plus 25°C. If the air temperature is higher, then the parameters will be worse and vice versa. You can see all the mentioned characteristics in the table. Now let's check the real characteristics. We launch our devices and wait until they are in operating mode. Then we will fix all the necessary parameters. So, miners are in the operating mode, and now let's look at their performance. Let's start with the S19J Pro model. 105.84 terahashes per second. Power consumption is about 3,222 watts. The next one is M30S Plus. Its parameters are 104.9 terahashes per second. Consumption 3,630 watts. Now Avalon. 1246 terahashes per second. Consumption is 3,585 watts. All the data you can see in the table. Based on the obtained parameters, let's determine the profitability of each miner. To do this, we go to our website and in the calculator tab, we enter all the necessary data for each model. We leave the algorithm SHA256 and start entering parameters. S19J Pro hash rate 105.84 terahashes per second. Consumption 3,222 watts. We set the cost of electricity at 4 cents. We consider the Bitcoin and look at the parameters with air cooling. We get $15.55 a day. Next miner is M30S Plus. We got 104.9 terahashes per second and consumption of 3,630 watts. So we get $14.99 per day profit. Avalon, 1246.85 terahashes per second and 3,585 watts. Here we get $11.57 a day. So let's add this data to the table. I want to note that the payback period is an important indicator. But in practice, it turns out that equipment manufacturers set such a price that the payback is around 1 year with a relative stable Bitcoin exchange rate. So we conducted a comparative analysis of miners and determined their profitability. Which model to choose? Everyone decides for himself, but most often it is dictated by what is available and at affordable prices. However, I would like to draw your attention to the fact that miners can be immersed in an immersion liquid and get a lot of additional benefits, the main of which is the possibility of additional overclocking, increased performance, and increased profitability from your devices. Simple formula: immerse, overclock, earn more. That's simple. In the next video, we'll show you the capabilities of the miners in immersion liquid and also look at their performance. Do not miss it. But that's all we have for today. You can find more information in the description. Leave your comments on the video. Subscribe to our channel. See you.